Bollywood actor Sitaram Panchal passed away on Thursday morning at his residence after a three-year-long battle with kidney and lung cancer. The actor was 54 years old. According to sources, the actor was bedridden for the past 10 months and was rushed to a hospital after he complained of breathlessness early in the morning. A source close to the actor's family was quoted as saying, "He died today morning. He was suffering from cancer and was unwell. He wasn't keeping well from the last few months." His last rites will take place this evening. Sitaram, who made his Bollywood debut in 1994 with Bandit Queen, was best known for his work in films like Peepli Life, Pan Singh Tomar, The Legend of Bhagat Singh and Slumdog Millionaire.